So this is the V309 scanner that I ordered. I plug it onto the car. I turn on the ignition. There we go. The scanner turns on. Okay. If I press the setup, there are only basic settings like the language, the units, and the contrast. So, I enter the scanning mode. Okay. It's in, so it lists what it can do. Okay, and there are only 5 options. Reading trouble codes, which perfectly works. Erasing codes. I don't want to erase the codes right now, but it works. View freeze frame on my car. This is unavailable. The IM readiness. Well, you see that it's in case of a trouble, it stores the troubles. It works, but of course they don't correspond to live values. Okay, so you can see a few items there. It doesn't tell much, and they particularly are not actual values. And some basic vehicle info, like the VIN, calibration ID, and calibration number. I don't know what they are because none of these work in this car, but, well, they are just basic things. And in particular, you don't see live values like the temperature, the RPM, the speed. Even though the engine isn't turned on, you should still see coolant, temperature, etc. I know for a fact that it actually works in this car, even with the engine turned off. Okay, and of course you didn't see anything about the battery. So the menu is pretty straightforward, and you definitely don't see anything about the battery or about live values or sensor values. So that's what I meant about this report. Okay, thank you.